What's going on, guys? T-Mart here, and today I've got something a little bit different for you all. This is the first full hour of gameplay from the new game Watch Dogs. It just came out this morning. It's absolutely epic. It's one of the biggest games of this year, one of the most anticipated, and I'm doing a full kind of like campaign walkthrough on my second channel, youtube.com/tmartin2. If you guys aren't subscribed to that, make sure you guys go check it out. I will annotate it on screen as well as link it down in the description. But yeah, we're gonna be playing through the full game over there, so check it out. Watch this first hour. If you like it, head over there and subscribe, and it should be a good time. So here we go, guys. This is Watch Dogs. Here we go, boys. The Merlot Hotel. Uh-oh. This girl looks like she's up to no good. Oh, there we are.
Okay, I'm in the lobby of the Merlot.
All right, let's do it.
I'm hacking in.
What? Lost $5,000 on poker last night. That's a rough night, baby. Merlot Hotel security camera. Dating a married man.
Look at that. Secrets and lies floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine.
It's ours. Stay focused. We got a nasty security system. How much we got?
$100,000 in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous. We are the modern day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air.
Can you hear yourself? What was that?
Uh-oh.
I think someone else is hacking in. Let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Siphon the accounts and get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find it.
Shit. It's jamming the system.
I'm almost there.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing. What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
We are not done. Help me.
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnecting.
Man, it's time to get out of there, man. Oh my gosh. What in the world just happened? Uh-oh.
Maurice.
Yeah?
You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. You're assigned Aiden Pierce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Got a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
All right, so Maurice is going to be a big enemy of ours. I don't know if he's going to be the main antagonist or what. Uh-oh. Ubisoft presents. Ubisoft Montreal production. Oh, dude. Eleven months later. Watch Dogs, baby. Found this mother trucker, that's right.
Who gave the order?
I don't know.
You don't know.
Hit the family? Not a problem. Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
What do you think, Maurice?
Did you scare me? It was a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name.
Yeah, I'll tell your name. Lena Pierce.
know about any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys... I heard stories, man. They're like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk
please,
away from.
Please!
Oh, man.
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man. That's all I know.
Give me a name.
I don't know!
Shoot Maurice. Oh, gosh. L2 to aim.
Man, just fucking kill me.
Oh, my God. This is brutal.
Nah!
Ooh. How's your memory now?
Faked him out. Uh-oh, he's gonna grab the bat. Circle to perform a takedown. Got him. Did you really just try that, bro?
Maurice won't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you.
Press and hold square to hack.
I can't keep running. I can't do it. That fucking Aiden Pierce. I killed his niece. He won't stop chasing me. Who is this guy? What am I gonna do? He keeps coming.
I need to keep moving.
Okay. Leave the locker room when ready. Should we search around a little bit more? Ooh, what is that? Meds? I guess meds are important. Chemical component. But we can hack this. System key. Crafting component. One-time use. Code accessible. Okay. Open this stuff up. Nice. $145 cash. Just chilling in the locker room. I like it. Okay. I think we're good.
Yo, Maurice! Yo, what's shaking, motherfucker?
Shit! Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me.
Oh, man!
You for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. What? You said you'd kill him otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been, anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot. Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah. True story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them, too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. He'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. I handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice? What do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Hey. Dick.
Chicago police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves.
Sneak past the police.
Got a body here. Definitely a viceroy. Here's the weapon. Gunshot wounds.
I got another corpse. Another viceroy.
Victimless crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? Trying to ruin it for everybody?
Squad, we've got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers.
Copy. We're sending forensics. Secure your position for now. We're sweeping each level of the stadium.
All right.
Nice, so you can hack little things in the environment to make noise and make the cops go towards it. That's cool. Professor holds circle to climb. Cool. Dude, this game is gonna be so sweet, guys.
Looks like it unlocks from the other side.
How are we gonna do that? Aha! Okay. So you're gonna hack the security camera. I'm gonna switch to that security camera.
Two on, two out, folks. Something's gonna give soon, and it could go either way. Sonova pitches, that's
just to follow the line to its source.
See anything?
Nope.
Quiet here. You've got a known viceroy in the VIP lounge.
Sweet!
Okay, I'm coming up.
So we can exit out of this, and now it should be open. Hell yeah, okay, cool.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Okay. Use a lure to distract the cop. Electronic parts. I'm gonna pick those up, I guess. Hold L1 to open the weapon reel. Use R to select the lure. And press triangle to craft it. Okay, now we can use R1, I believe. Use R to aim and release R1 to throw. Okay, so we're gonna lure him over here on this wall. Hold square to hack the thrown lure.
Take the bait.
And we are out of here. Okay, we're gonna need to.
Hey,
oh,
you,
never
sir.
Mind. Woo.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Press square or use profiler square to detect potential hacking rewards.
This is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get smart. How did you two afford VIP ticket?
Bet she makes more than you do.
Yeah?
Hey, yo, Didi, calm down, all right? Don't give them nothing they can use.
Something tells me if we run you shit stains through the system, we'll come up with plenty we can use. I need to see ID. Both of you.
Well, I ain't showing shit.
Hey, y'all filming this?
You are. Oh, get out of there. Right, nice. Can we hack this ATM? Nope. Oh, gosh.
Bad boy. The police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTOS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. Well, you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access.
Yeah, I was gonna say, these guys probably have something going on with that.
You out?
Yeah, I am. You got an evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not going to evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement, we can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's going to cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here. Shut it down.
Hold on, one to access the weapon wheel. Use R to select the blackout. Release L1 to close the weapon wheel. With blackout equipped, the weapon wheel, press R1. Boom! It's a blackout, bitches. Oh, man. This is pretty crazy. How am I supposed to get past this guy? Oh, there we go. Hold R2 to run, hold R2 press circle to free run. Ooh, free running. Nice.
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone. I'm allergic to cops, so's Maurice. But don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it, I don't care. Gotta go.
Nice! Okay, so we got ourselves a A nice little car across the street. I'm looking forward to that. Let's just hack this guy right here. Income is $22,800. That's really mean to hack him, isn't it? Oh, we can't hack him with the power out. Who's this person? Can't tell. All right, so we're gonna get downstairs and go across the street. Oh, lights are back on. Let's get to running. We got our gun out right now, and I didn't mean to pull it out, but we pulled it out. Shoot, let's hack people. Hacked. I think we can access our stuff now via an ATM, but here we go. How do we get in here? Shoot, back through the alley? Ooh, triangle ATM. What do we do? Okay, nice. I think we just took her money out of, $160 withdrawn. I think we just took her money out of her bank account. That's kind of mean of us to do. Here we go. Got a nice little Mitsubishi looking thing here. Uh-oh, here we go. How to drive. R2 is accelerate, L2 is brake, hold L2 for reverse, circle is handbrake, X to look behind you, and left on the D-pad to change camera angles. Okay. Leave the police search area. Let's GTFO, baby.
Down the parking lot. We'll take a look.
Oh gosh. This driving is not as smooth as GTA's. But I guess that would be kind of hard to, kind of a lot to expect. Look at us all the way out here. Can we bust through stuff? Okay, we can bust through stuff. That's good. Ooh, what's up, Mustang? Gosh. This is way harder to control the GTA's. But that's not what this game is about. Oh, gosh. All right, leave the police search. I'm not sure. Oh, the police search area is actually pretty wide. We got a ways to go. Shoot. We can't go this way either. Well, we're just having a heck of a time getting out of here, guys. Can't break through those. We're almost caught. We took the most back alleyway of all time. Get on the train tracks. Nice.
I needed this bad. Finally got the goddamn
train. Oh my god!
Just need to break through. How? Push Maurice hard. Torture's not gonna work on this guy. He's not gonna get inside his head. The guilt is eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. I bet he'll start reaching out.
Okay, move a GPS. At any time you can, press that middle button to open the world map, press X to place a GPS marker, view objective in the top left corner of the map, and fast travel to any hideout. Okay, cool. So there's fast traveling to hideouts. How are we supposed to get in this hideout in here, over here? I guess we should just fast travel to it, right? How do we get into that thing? Oh, maybe over here.
Maybe I lost my temper more than a few times.
Can you just hack anybody at any time?
We're in this mess.
Crazy!
We just blew something up. Alright, here we go. Let's reach our hideout, boys. This is a dump if I've ever seen one. It's actually not that bad. Home sweet home.
Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person.
Oh, that's sad.
He doesn't love us.
All right, objective complete. Got another incoming call.
I trust our info in finding Maurice was correct. We've gained access to the CTUS back door while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That back door allows you some access to the CTUS network. I'm still working on something bigger. Give me time.
Alright, nice. Skill point acquired. Open the skills tree. Okay, cool. So you can upgrade your stuff. So, gates and garages. Hold square to open or close gates and garage doors. That's nice. That'd be pretty useful. I guess that's the only one it wants us to use or to upgrade at the moment. That's okay. So now we're going to be able to open gates and garages by holding X when we're driving up to them. Okay, cool. Now we can change. Oh, no. Okay, we can switch over this way. Okay, cool. So we got that. ATM hack boost, increase the amount of money gained when hacking bank accounts at ATMs, or adds additional battery slot. I don't know. That's probably pretty useful. I feel like that's going to be a pretty useful thing. Then we also have L train control. Press square to start or stop L trains and escape your enemies. That's pretty cool. Bridges, hold square to open or close city bridges. And then blockers, hold square to raise or lower city blockers. Press square the blue diamond flash to take out vehicles. Man, that's pretty crazy. Let's do extra money for now. And then, how many? We have one left. I think bridges would be fun. Let's do bridges. Okay, cool. I like that. Whoa! You can do combat too? Shoot, we just did hacking. You've also got driving, car unlock, automatically disable. Oh my gosh, we could have spent so much more. Crafted items, lure. What else? What other stuff can you do here? Jam comms. The frag, grenades, explosive sprays, hail shrapnel punch. We could add frag grenades. All right, we're going to have to keep that in mind for next time. I had no clue that, there was all this stuff. Look at this combat. We can... steady aim decreases weapon recoil. Focus. Press R3 to start or stop combat. Focus. Slow down the perception of time. Kind of like Franklin's ability in GTA. That's cool. All right. So we got a lot of upgrading we've got to do. Act 1. Bottom of the 8th. Mission complete. Let's pick up everything in our apartment here. New objective. Go to sleep. All right. Use your hideouts to rest. Resting changes time of day, fills focus, and saves your game. It will reset your heat. And it's not available during missions, okay? Uh-oh, here we go. We've got an intercepted audio log. Let's listen to this first before we head to bed.
Hide a fixer to help me find the shooter. Jordy Chin, who's skeptical at first because the guy's eccentric. He's got a motor mouth. He says I'm wearing a fancy suit to work. So far, he delivers. Help me dig up a name.
All right, well, we already knew that. We didn't have to listen to that again. Okay, here we go. We got a bunch of electronics on our bed. Come on, bro. You need to be a little bit more organized in this thing, but let's do this. Alarm clock, set time. Oh, this is kind of a cool idea. I guess it's not going to let us change it. We want to wake up at 6. So here we go. Headed to bed, baby.
Bed where?
Uh-oh, nightmares.
Anywhere. Okay, you're the boss. We'll go to Pawnee.
Frickin' Maurice, man. Pierce, June 4th, 2006 to October 26th, 2012. That's awful. Empty pizza box next to it.
It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare.
Man, that's really rough. Okay. Exit your motel room. Where's the door? Over here. That's sad. What just happened?
I can't get my mind off things. Lucky for me, the city's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me.
This is cool. How do you put your gun away after you pull it out? I've been pulling my gun out a lot on accident because I think L2 is to run and it's not. All right, press square to open profiler. This guy's a speed dater. As an occupation, he's a glass cutter, income 23,600. That's not gonna stop us from hacking his shit.
I'll have to thank CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details.
What about this guy? Frequents online auctions. Ooh, he's probably got some money, doesn't it? Dental hygienist, $67,100. Nice. Got his stuff.
I can call someone. Maybe I should call someone.
$26,000. Career coach.
God. Oh God.
We hack her. Whoa! What just happened? We didn't just explode something, did we? There, we exploded it. Sponsors African children. We aren't gonna hack from him. Hack this guy. Suspicious files on cell phone. Okay, we got those. Cool. Let's head to the ATM. Let's get our money that we all just hacked from people. Cool. Got ourselves $440 that quick, guys. Crime pays, baby. Okay, here we go. Profile people for potential crimes near your hideout. That's what our current objective is. She's been hacked. I don't think he has anything wrong with him. Uh-oh. Screw that, I'm going over there. She ruined me, she won't get away with it. Don't get crazy, calm down. Uh-oh. All right.
Simple.
There's a crime going down over here. Ooh, look at this car. Can we take this thing? Yes, please. Oh, shoot. This thing is badass. Let's go, baby. All right, so it's like GTA where you can totally steal anybody's car and do anything you want at any time. That's pretty cool.
All right. He's here somewhere. Just move carefully. Don't get spotted. Let the profiler do the work.
Okay, so we gotta stay out of sight. Once CTOS detects potential crime, reach the area, profile square to identify a potential victim of a criminal. Don't get detected. Wait for a CTOS alert warning you when you have to intervene. Catch the criminal without killing him for greater reputation reward.
Gotta find this guy fast. She must be the woman he's after. This guy's close. I can feel it.
What? Oh, come on, no way. Get out of here.
Hey, we need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with
it. You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
Get away! I'll scream!
Time to intervene!
She's not someone to mess with.
I'm coming after Zass. I'm not gonna kill him either. Whoop! I'm getting you, Beach. Come here. Take him down. Got him. Woohoo! Look at that spear tackle. Oh. Oh.
No. I don't want to be here.
Well, that was just crazy. Nice. Criminal neutralized. Reputation increased. He was a Gabriel Sylvester, age 21, occupation scam artist, income $95,000 a year. Like I said, crime pays, boys. All right, we got new skills available. Cool. That's good. Good to know. And now let's go hop back in our car. Let's see what we got next. Let's do our skill tree too. All right, there we go. 1 out of 20 crimes detected. Those are side missions, investigations, collectibles, online contracts, mini games, main missions. Where's your skill tree? Oh, we got a call
Nikki,
coming in.
Hey, I know. The party's starting.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick. I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
Nice, okay, cool. To get vehicles delivered nearby, press up on your smartphone, select a car on the on-demand app, unlock vehicles for purchase by driving them or by hacking civilians, purchase vehicles directly on car on-demand app. Okay, cool. Nice! So I kind of want to buy this thing. This car is pretty badass. I really like this. So I think we've got a little bit of stuff to do here, guys. Ooh, here's a taco truck. You guys remember that? Like the what's it called? The original kind of like, trailer video that they did? Okay, here we go. Skills tree. Let's work our skills tree here. I know we've got a lot of stuff to use. Or not. I thought we earned skill points. Maybe not. Okay. Let's check out cars on demand. And let's see how much this thing costs. We want probably performance car. Nice. The Papavero is $50,000. Looks like they got a bunch of cool stuff, though. There's also sports cars. Day when I was rightfully chilling, I was ill and had the feeling. Cool, man. This is so. I'm assuming after you buy these things, then you can have those delivered anytime, kind of like GTA Online. Man, there's so much going on right now. It's kind of hard to keep up with. Anyway, all right. Let's check out where our next objective is. I know these AR phone game. Where's like our main missions? This looks like a main mission, campaign mission. Let's go do this. This game, I think we're gonna mainly focus, like we're not gonna go crazy only campaign, but I think we're gonna focus on campaign missions for the most part. And then at the end, if you guys wanna go for 100% completion, we can, kinda like we did with Grand Theft Auto. And we can also do some like, you know, online stuff and things like that. Dude, this is epic. I like how it's got the directional arrows on the road. That's nice. Oh gosh. The driving definitely is not very smooth. That is something that could have been improved, but I guess that's not kind of a main point in the game, so it's understandable. Or maybe we just need to upgrade it a little bit. It's not awful, it's just it's not smooth like GTA is. Graphics are pretty good. Oh, what's going on there? Hello. Is this like a little, oh gosh. Getting a little bit ratcheted up in here. Something happened back here. It was like a, what's it called? A side mission. I'm not sure. Oh well, people get out of the way. Oh gosh. Woo-hoo! He just juked us there. That was nice. So you can control traffic lights with one swig of your bar battery, one little bar there. That's good to know. Okay, here we go. On to our next objective. Big Brother. Watch Dogs. Let's do this, baby. Uh-oh. Our objective is back here. I think we're supposed to ditch the car. We aren't supposed to go through the gate. Okay. Let's go ahead and get out. And let's see what's going on. Just left the car in the middle of the street. Big Brother.
I haven't been to Nikki since the funeral. Am I ready?
Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
All right. Let's hop back in our handy dandy whip. And we're gonna park it out front so we'll have something to do. Look at that guy. Were you scared I was gonna run into you, sir? Ooh, look at us, we didn't go out the driver's side door because we don't want to ding it up on the fire hydrant. That was kind of cool. Okay, here we go. Uh-oh. Taking pole dancing lessons? Whoa, which one of these? Advocate for prostitution legalization. What? And she's taking pole dancing lessons. Look at all these crazy, uh-oh, neighborhood watch member. Why would we want to hack him? That's kind of mean, isn't it? Account value, $10,020. Not $1,020. Not $10,000. That'd be nuts. Okay, here we go. Let's go to our main objective. We going inside? Nope. Going around back.
Okay. Here goes.
How are you today? Ten. No, I think you're nine.
I'm ten.
Nine.
Ten.
Nine.
Ten.
Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What?
One, two, three, four, whoa, five, six, stop, seven, eight, whoa, nine,
ten. Ten.
Ten. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nick. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Oh, that's not nice.
Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Mm-hmm. Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I get a hug?
Oh, that's really sweet.
You are big. So, hey, what do you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm going to speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Get it? He's not gonna stop watching out for them watchdogs. Okay, here we go.
Last
head inside Nikki's home.
Here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was going to have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination, all burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling.
Can't tell what we're supposed to do right now. We're just supposed to hang out with these guys. I want to...
Really?
Uh-oh.
No, don't let me interrupt you. Listen, the police can trace this call.
Uh-oh. It's on, bitches.
How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
That's terrifying.
Who was
that?
Oh
my god.
Does it matter? Just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
I better go.
We're gonna go find him, you already know. See ya, Jax. We'll take this dude down. I love how they're playing games about me. That's awesome. Alright.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call.
Uh-oh. Here we go. What is this?
There you are.
Mobile caller located, okay. So we are gonna go hunt him down.
Damn it. He's on the move.
Where the hell is my red car? Alright, we're gonna have to take this down. Remember, guys, we have access to gates and bridges at this point in time. Oh, this is badass. Do we just wanna start ranning him, or do we wanna... Oh gosh. Alright, I think he knows we're after him, so we're just gonna start right. I was gonna say, do we just wanna tail him until we get a prime opportunity or what? Oh gosh. Oh! That's not working out very well.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I overreacted. You just make me so crazy sometimes.
Uh-huh.
Come on back, okay? I promise I won't freak out on you. Aiden?
Woo-hoo-hoo! Got his ass!
You're going after that creep, aren't you?
Well...
You're doing it right now! I can't believe you!
It's not like that.
Stop being a hero, Aiden! Let it go!
Let what? Yeah, the call's breaking up. I can't hear you.
Oh, shit.
No, you can hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah, hello? You still there? Can't hear you. Okay, gotta go.
I tried to press circle to take him down when he was laying on the ground after we hit him with our car, but it just made us, just made us, what's it called? Jump on top of the other car. Okay, here we go. Let's pick up his 1911, for sure, and let's hack him and see what he's got going on.
Shit, yeah, I can't believe you're paying me that much just to make a crank call. Nikki Pierce, right? I'll mention the locks, like you said. And her kid. This feels wrong. That's the point.
I don't know what planet these guys are from, but I call it a prank call, not a crank call.
Who would pay for something like that? Hey, did you get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay, if I can hack CTOS inside the Loop,
then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Loom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. Perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous.
Ooh, what is this thing right here? Look at this little Lotus Elise looking thing. Got ourselves another nice mission complete. I'll take that. We should probably, let's take this thing and then we're gonna go to a bank or an ATM. To guard their CTOS centers. Somebody's calling the cops on us.
911, state your emergency, please.
Tell the cops to hurry. Come on.
Uh-oh. Shit.
All units, be advised. Squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspect.
We got out of there, baby, just in time. Okay, cool. I was wondering how that was going to work. Like, I don't see, like, the stars and stuff in this game. Oh, here's another one. A blue one. I think I like our yellow. Okay, let's go to this ATM over here. We're going to deposit the cash we have on us. Oh, shoot. Shoot. We're getting ganged up on right here. Got to get out of here.
Watch all units. CTOS scan has turned up nothing. We lost him.
Lumarize private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.
Alright, there's an ATM right here, so let's go ahead and deposit this cash. Or withdraw it, I mean. This ain't GTA, baby. Alright. Got ourselves another $1,000. And now let's head to our objective. Here we go. Let's go ahead and pull up the main map. Gonna zoom out. Where's it at? Over here. Here we go. Excuse me, people. Let's do this. Yeah, if there's one thing I wish this game had, it would definitely be a better driving system. I feel like that's one of the main complaints I've seen. A lot of the reviews and stuff. A lot of people say the graphics aren't all that great, and I agree that they're not great, but I mean, I don't really judge a game off its graphics all that much. And look at Minecraft. That doesn't have the best graphics, but it's one of the, you know, most played games in the world. Got all that popularity before they all have the texture packs and stuff. Graphics don't matter. It's the gameplay that matters. I could kill you, girl! If you want to talk some old crap. All right, here we go, guys. Let's do this.
If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
Nice. Purchase the 416 assault rifle. Welcome back, guys. This is going to a, this is going to be a pretty cool episode. Here we go. So what do we want? We want assault rifles. 416. $1,200. We have enough money. Let's go ahead and get that thing. There we go.
Over the past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records. Isn't that true?
Indeed, they've served time in the military.
Oh, gosh.
We should hardly reject our...
Hold on. You got a sweet car I'd like to steal, please. This looks like a Lamborghini, kinda. Nice. New vehicle available. Okay, cool. Sweet. Let's go get to our objective before the cops get here. Oh, my gosh. Woo! Did you guys see we just made it through that? That was crazy. Nice, made it through that one too. Oh gosh. This thing has a really, like the driving is so weird because sometimes you barely touch stuff, but it makes you go flying all over the place. All right, here we go. So we got the new 416 assault rifle. And I think we are, I think we're gonna get down and dirty in here. Can't go through that.
This new security is no joke. I need access. Find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
We're gonna get it, buddy. Don't you worry. Pop machine. What can we hack with that? Free pop. Nice. Well, we can open up the gates now. Oh. Shit. All right. Well, it's getting crazy up in here. Let's get our assault rifle out. Woo! We haven't had any straight up gunfights yet. What's reload? Square? No? We can explode that. Oop. Let's pick up all these guys' weapons. Jeez, dude. The multiplayer in this is gonna be pretty cool, eh? You can only imagine. Shit. I wanted to explode that thing.
You think I don't know where you are? I'm better. Come on, shoot back.
Jesus, look at all these guys. Why aren't they looking at me? They're just running away. I feel like we could have taken a much smoother approach into this thing, but guess we're not doing too bad as of right now. Hack the guard for the access code, okay? Use the access code to reach the servers. Those are up here. There's still one guy down here looking for us. I'm gonna get him real quick.
Check that area. I saw movement.
Nice. Oh, L3 is reload. Okay, cool. Switch back to our little mini Uzi. I like this thing. All right. Well, we came in there all hot and bothered, but it worked. So I guess that's all that matters. What are we doing here? Oh, we just had to complete the sequence. Okay, cool, this is easy. What? There we go. Got it. All right. Now this one. Oh gosh, it's timed. Got it. Woo, that was close. Unlock that stuff right there.
That's it. I'm hacked in.
What? You mean you're in the CTOS already?
I'm kind of a boss.
Looking at the network as we speak. You got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I mean, a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
Okay. District access unlocked. That's good for us. Got some more XP and got ourselves another mission win up in here. Okay, what's next? Uh-oh. Getting another phone call.
Hey, I need you to cover something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you.
All right, fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me push you out.
I said I'd handle it.
What just happened?
It's a job. Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
What just happened? We just got hit by an invisible barrier and went back like 50 feet, and then we also had a pedestrian in the back of our truck. We don't want to be doing that. It's actually pretty bad for you to kill people. We don't want to be that guy. Okay, remote pulling triggered. Place fixer contact. Place waypoint. Okay. What are we supposed to do with this? I'm not sure what this is. I think this is a side mission, but we're going to go do it and see what's up. Here we go, baby. But yeah, I want to start, you know, not killing people. We just killed a lot of people that last night. I feel like we could have been a lot more sneaky. Fixer contract. Let's see what this is about. Start fixer contract. All right, what do we do?
Okay, looks like I need to chase down this thief, steal back the data, and then eliminate him.
Which thief? Follow the target to steal the data, okay? So he's over this way, 200 meters away. Excuse me, people. But yeah, we don't want to kill people. We want to have a good reputation. Ooh, check out that Mustang back there. That thing was awesome. Get on my way. Shoot. Connection lost. All right, so he obviously knows that we're after him, and we just got to stay close to him. It's not gonna be too hard. As long as we don't run into any other cars. So we gotta download all of it, and then we gotta take him out. Man, it's crazy how similar this is to downtown Chicago, for real. I've seen a lot of similarities. I've never lived there, so it's not like as crazy as GTA 5 is for LA, but I mean, I have visited here quite a bit, so. Up to 57%. Oh, enemies are in pursuit.
I'll cut them off.
Uh-oh. All right. So we're gonna have to stay close to this guy as well as watch out for the guys coming behind us. How are we gonna, oh shoot. They got a bunch of them.
Time to bang him off.
Time to bang him up. I don't think you're gonna be doing that, homie. Actually, he might. Oh gosh, they're right behind me. Come on, 87%. We got this.
Ram his car. Come on.
Shit. Gotta get close.
I'll run this guy through here. The road.
Woo! Heck to the yeah. We're going right. All right. We need something to blow up, like the sewer containers or a bridge to change or something. Oh, we're supposed to take him down now. Okay.
Gonna hit the bastard.
We just neutralized somebody. It wasn't our man, though. Oh, gosh. Shit.
Let's knock him off the road.
We got this. Come on. Watch out, pedestrians. Oh, no. He's pulling away. I feel like the truck wasn't the smartest thing to have in this situation. Hit that e-brake. Drift around the corner, watch out. Here we go. We're gonna get him. Pin, bitch. Maybe not. All right, so we need to wait for one of those situations where we can press X to neutralize him. Or I mean, square to neutralize him. I've got my hand hovering over square. There it is. Got him. Sweet.
I'm gonna ram the bastard.
He's down. Now we gotta evade these guys. Here we go. All right, we got $1,000 for that. That's cool. So I might start doing some more of those like secondary missions on my own. Just to what's it called? Get some more money for us. Close that shit. Ah, we couldn't close it. Here we go. We're gonna close it this time. Damn it, we couldn't close it. We're gonna have to try this again. Let's get like a super epic getaway right here. Here we go. All three of them are following. It's already open. Oh yeah, we're doing it this time. Sweet! See ya, bitches. We are out of here, son.
Come on, where'd he go?
That's how you're supposed to do it. We got the door and the bridges. Nobody can chase us, son. We are out of here. Hell yeah, escape successful. Okay, cool. Let's head on to our actual objective here. Oof. I like how people actually rode away from you. It's not like GTA pedestrians who just straight up stand in front of you until you run them over. All right, so we're heading to this next objective. Next actual campaign objective. And we're gonna see what they have us do. Oh, shoot. Oop. Couldn't quite make it through there. Another fixer contract. Oh gosh, my mirror came off. How am I gonna see behind me? This is dangerous. Get out of my way. Getting a little bit damaged, guys. I think we might want to switch out cars here pretty soon. Ooh, hello, Mr. Pretty Silver. I'll get you, because I like you. We're going to set our objective over on our little thingy here, because it looks like we're going to take a bridge across. Want to make sure we don't fall into the water. And here we go. We are off in style. This is a lot more easy to control than that truck was. Too fast, too furious, bitches. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Nice. Good stuff. He's just e-brake. Hell yeah. Oh man, when we're in this thing, we're actually pretty good. We might have to buy this thing once we get 50k. Alrighty guys, well there you all have it. That, my friends, was the first hour of Watch Dogs. And let me tell you, the next one gets even more epic. So if you guys want to see more Watch Dogs, make sure you check out my Check It channel. Like I said, we're going to be doing a full gameplay walkthrough of this game. YouTube.com/TMartin2. Click the notation on screen or the link down in the description. And yeah, it's a lot of fun over there. I post like 4 videos a day. So make sure you guys check it out if you have not yet. But then I thank you guys so much for watching. A bunch of great videos coming soon. Make sure you guys go subscribe to TMartin2. And I'll catch you guys later. Peace out.